Even better.
Woo. Yeah, that's awesome. Okay, don't blink or you're going to miss these lamps. Can I just tell you, Kylie Watts and I have been like frantically trying to get more orders of these Bell and Howell table reading lamps in for you, and we were able to secure what is now our final quantity, everybody. So this is it, as Kenny Loggins used to sing. If you want the set of three table reading lamps with pouches, and they are actually, here I am. They're actually powered by a USB cord. I'm gonna let Kylie explain the power because I always say it wrong. But let me tell you the colors first. So we have the black down here. We have light blue, most limited, tick-tock on the clock. We also have coral. This color is your gray, and then we have them for you in the white. And here's the USB cord, and here's the pouch that each one comes with. And they are three separate gifts if you'd like. Touch the bottom, and they light up in different levels or completely off. They also fold flat, so you can put them in a drawer. They are the best enhancement for reading. If you need a reading light because that table lamp is just not doing the trick, these are fantastic, and you can take them anywhere. And notice, look, Ma, no plug-in. All right, Kylie, I saw Christmas decorations on your front porch. I'm so
driving by this morning. Yes, we're starting. Yay. I'm going to go out there as soon as I get off air and do some more.
I can't wait to see it. All right. Well, good morning, my friend. Always nice to have you on the show, honey. These are so popular. We better talk fast. Tell us about these.
Yeah. So Bell and Howell is a company, as we know, started in 1907, well over 100 years of advancement inside of lighting. They're award-winning because back in the day, they actually used to make projectors. So the two things you need for a great projector, fantastic lens, even better light. So this silhouette has become so popular during the holiday season because, one, it's three gifts that you can give individually boxed, a lot of great bells and whistles. But what people really love about these is that it's the newest LED technology, so it's ultra bright, cool to the touch. You can move and articulate these 180 degrees. But my favorite part about them is they are AA battery operated, or we are including a USB cord, which means you can power these up via USB. If you have one of those little cubes that come with your phones, that's what I'm doing with the one back here. So power goes out, your Halo Bolt can power these up. You can use them in, you know, anything that's USB driven, like your laptop. So if you're working and you need some extra light over the keyboard, or maybe it is something you're reading, that's what these are all about. And the light is beautiful, very synonymous with daylight, crystal clear light. So whenever you need light, you've got three great gifts here with the Bell and Howe.
And we brought the lights down a little bit so you can see. Very easy to read by, and light as a feather. So Kylie, tell us again, how do I power these? Because I always say it wrong.
I know. I'm like, I gotta get it right one of these days. So AA batteries you can put in these. Okay. So like, for instance, these are all AA battery. Or this cord right here is USB driven. So like I said, in the one behind me, I have it with my little cube from my phone. So there's no batteries in this light right here.
Okay.
You can see it's illuminating the book. So if it's cooking, so that's why people love these power outage situations. They are perfect for. But it is that new LED technology, cool to the touch, feather light. We actually designed these very purposely to fit inside of that cup holder. So perfect for, you know, boats and RVs, or if the kids are in the back seat on a road trip while you're traveling this holiday season, they can still have light where they need them. So it could be for reading, it could be for crafting, it could be for anybody maybe who has a job in the office where they need some little help with the lighting situation, or for emergency situations. These are great to have on hand because they're hands-free. You can see they sit, they articulate, they're beautiful.
And they stand up all by themselves. You can put batteries in them, or you can plug it in with a USB cord. They're not like something you recharge, but the batteries are going to last you a long time. All right, let me update you because, again, flying out. If you want the gray, last call. This is the gray. I just want you to see the color of the cabinet. Let me put the top down so you can see. Pretty. All right, if you want light blue, last call. This is like a really beautiful periwinkle blue if you want that one. So gray and blue, last call. Black, 800 left if you want the black one. If you want the coral, we have 800 left. And if you want the white, that's the most popular. That's the one we brought in the most of. And usually it's the last one left. But usually they're all gone in no time. And I don't have the boxes out here, but Kylie has the boxes. So if we go back to you, Kylie, we can show these are three separate gifts. They come individually boxed, and in each box is a storage pouch. So if you want to take this with you or put it away when you're not using it, you've got something to put it in. And then each one comes with the USB cable. This is your option if you don't want to use the batteries. You can plug it in with this. But all you'll have to add is three AA's for each one. And to show you again on this now limited gray, it's controlled by this button on the bottom. So I'm going to turn it off. There, it's off. When it's off, you can fold it down, skinny, store it wherever you'd like, put it in the pouch. But then when you want to turn it on, you've got three levels of brightness: off, low, medium, high, and this gooseneck swivels everywhere. So you can make it really low. You can have it filling up the room. This is also, Kylie, we talk about it a lot as a reading light, but this can also just be your extra light, almost like a carry it around like a flashlight if you lose power or something.
Oh, definitely. We've used them in power outage situations. Mm-hmm. As you know, Carolyn, you and I are neighbors, so we've lost power a lot the last few years over the summertime with the storms. And it's great because you can just plop this down. You know, it could be on the coffee table, the dining table. They are great to do your makeup with because you have no color distortion with that light. It's very much like daylight. So love these for the desk. Perfect for reading. Any artists love to craft with these because, again, you're not going to get any distortion with that color that you have here. Mm-hmm. So literally everybody on your list could use some great light. And that's what you get with Bell & Howell, you know, award-winning company that's been around for well over 100 years. You know, they are always innovating, but this silhouette is always a fan favorite because you're seeing it at the desk, on the bedside table with the kiddos because it's Cobb LED. And this is amazing. Powering up via USB. I'd never seen a light do this before these reading lamps came a few years at QVC. So whether it's kiddos or for anybody on your list, they can all use these.
All right, there's a lot more room on my table now.
Oh no, did we lose colors again?
we have three colors left, mostly white. So very few left in the black. And if you want the white, there's 2,000. That's not very many considering how many people are watching and dialing in right now. We only have 600 left in the coral, and black is last call. 700 people placing orders right now. This is a Black Friday sale price of under $30. It saves you about $5 off the normal price. I don't think we ever even get to the normal price because these always sell out too fast. So three gifts, three table lamps, three reading lights, three emergency lights, whatever you want to use them for, and they're portable. They don't need to be plugged in, so you don't have to, you're not tethered to an outlet. And if you have a crowded nightstand that already has a whole bunch of things on it next to your bed, this will fit right into a little corner, and now you can read with it or on that desk, or, you know, if you're reading or working somewhere where you're not near a table lamp, this can go anywhere you want. Kylie, I just think these are great, and what a great brand too. Good quality.
Yeah, definitely good quality. They are known for their lights. Like I said, they made projectors back in the day. You need a great lens and you need great light. And we're talking back in 1907, you know, they started. Yeah. So they are a heritage brand. People love them. They trust them for their lighting solutions. And these are fabulous. Equipped with the newest LED technology, great articulation in them, which means you can put the light where you want, hands-free design. So even if you're working on something, you're not holding a light, you can even walk the dog with these because they are feather light, fit inside of the cup holder, modern, sleek design here, so you have that little touch operation, and get the great traveling pouch, three boxes, so ready to go gift for you. Three names off the list.
Final quantities. Seriously, we cannot get any more of these this year. So if you want this, three gifts, three boxes, three pouches, three cords, three lamps. Black is last call. 600 left in the coral. Now only 1,000 in the white. I think the white's the best color. That's why we bring the most of it. So whatever color you want, please get it because the rest are all gone, and it's a Black Friday sale price that is limited time, but I mean, these are going to be long gone before it's over. Kylie, have fun with your Christmas decorations. I can't wait to see the finish.
Thanks, Carolyn. See you soon.
Take care, honey. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Now, Pat has an encore presentation of our Amazon Fire tablet. Take a look.
Alexa, play my music.